Oh, hey there. Welcome to another bit of Ask Blue Stolly, the absolutely dumb video segment where you ask me questions across the social media wasteland, and I pretend to have solid answers. First question is from Sage Emerald, who asks, what is your favorite movie soundtrack? P.S. I define Blue Stolly as pre-post-industrial surrealist new music. I like the hell out of that genre descriptor, and I'm happy to be some weirdo making it. Picking a favorite score from a movie would be really tough, because there's a lot of great stuff out there that, honestly, I dig for different reasons. Whether it's how big, like a big sweeping thematic orchestral thing made me feel, or how cool and strange the sound design is. What I can point to are my two favorite movie soundtracks that are made up of bands and artists. I wish people would do that more, because it's something that I miss from that time when that was huge. The soundtrack to Hackers and the soundtrack to Virtuosity are two like very important things to me. If you wanted to trace the genesis of my multi-genre approach to the music that I make as Blue Stolly, you can totally trace it back to these two. Not only are these movies two of my favorite bits of 90s cyberpunk radness, the soundtrack to each of these jumps around from hip-hop to rock to wild electronic stuff and everything in between, all while feeling like a cohesive bit. Like it all feels like it fits in this world and fits with what this movie was doing and felt like to me. So there would be like a ton of times that I would be driving around listening to one of these soundtracks and thinking to myself, why the hell can't this album just be one band making all this stuff? And that's why you have Blue Stolly. The next question is from Sharkboy, who asks, how do I music? That's a damn good question, Sharkboy. Really, it's just a combination of things that you put together, much like a Michelin star chef would assemble a delicious taco. So here are the main elements. Skull, guitar, flip-flops, programming, skull. Skull, skull, skull. Skull. And something that I'm the most grateful for, fans. But seriously, all you really need is the will to create something, whether you're trying to make something to connect with other people, or just creating for yourself, and whatever animal happens to be roaming around your house in search of things to destroy or pee on. I think the most important element in any of this, any creative endeavor, no matter what you want to start doing, is to just start. So do it, go. And that's it for this Ask Blue Stolly. If you have questions, you can ask me with the Ask Blue Stolly hashtag on whatever platform you happen to be watching this thing on, and I'll channel the spirits of ridiculousness and provide things resembling answers. Or not.